for uninformed of our government's economic system. Well, do you remember what I said I was? Heck yeah. I'm gonna teach you some moves or some stuff.
Roadworkers ahead.
What are you doing?
Read the sign, dum-dum.
Oh, okay.
Well, yo, what's up, my dudes? I'm here to teach you some economics. Gonna be lit.
Oh, okay.
Each level of government provides direct services. The postal system, for example, is a federal system serving the entire nation, as it is the largest military establishment. By contrast, the construction and maintenance of most highways is responsible for the individual state government. The public education systems are primarily paid for by state, county, or city governments. In general, police and fire protections are responsible for local governments.
Yeah, okay. So that's what's happening.
So there isn't any workers ahead?
Yes, there is. I mean, that's what the government does for us.
Why not for me?
You're not a service worker.
Why not? I want to be a service worker.
No, you don't. Get a job, you dumb-dumb.
Anyways, another way the government has a role in the economic system is direct attendance. A low-income family wants to live together and create a life together. The jobs they have at the moment is sustainable enough for both of them and no more. Oh, well, they apparently had a baby. Well, that's fine. They need more money. They can't quit their jobs and get new ones. They need help from the government. The government provides them with medical care and other things. The WIC program and Medicaid are things that they are provided with. Let's say one of the parents got fired. The government provides you with social insurance programs, and those can help you out for a while until you get a job. Direct assistance is just like it sounds like, something that helps you and others directly. Now, the Happily family can live their lives. Have fun in public school, sweetie. The government's role in economics is also stabilization and growth. The government tries to control the extremes of booms and busts, and of inflation and depression. They do this by adjusting tax rates, the money supply, and the use of credit in that sense. Also, is another thing that is something that the government does, is changing the amount of public spending by the government itself.
So like, stock market?
No, well, kind of, but not really. How dumb are you? Jeez.
That's rude.
Listen! He ate it! Oh, look at him choke!
So, this is a violation. A huge violation. The government makes programs to ensure that the public is safe. It regulates and controls private enterprises in many ways in order to ensure that the business serves its best interests of the people as a whole. In this example, the owner isn't doing a really good job supplying the people with safe food in a safe environment. A health inspector came and they killed him. But sometimes regulations can get out of control. If they get out of control, they can really hurt smaller businesses and unfairly help the bigger ones. Well, I hope you learned something. And if you didn't listen. And that's your fault.